jalapeno pepper.
You're mine.
You went boom boom. I am laughing, haha. I are haha. Behind that rock. Behind that rock. You went boom. Easy where that spear was. And even more. Not that I mind. More experience from me. God damn it, you stole my kill. You went boom boom. Ha ha. Oh, yeah, I killed it. A meta perception. Tech tag. Guys. Critical strike. That took you guys long enough. What? Goddammit, am I I'm Jesus from my head. I can fly over the air. Oh yes. And you know what? I've been exploring a bit too much, so... Feel bad. Oh well. Which quest was I doing? Let's go with eating my loaf. Ah, screw it. When you see this... for you guys a second, but... For me, I'll see you guys after I get where I'm supposed to be. Yeah, let's go with that.
This is a dangerous place, human, especially for your kind. I suggest you turn back. There's nothing good waiting for you further on.
What makes this a dangerous place?
You must have heard her radio broadcast. Though why a human would follow her invitation here is beyond me, unless you didn't listen very closely. The voice on the radio belongs to Tabitha, the supreme commander of Black Mountain, or as she calls it, the state of Utopitha. She took control of this place almost 2 years ago. The super mutants here do whatever she says, and she says humans are to be killed on sight.
Sounds like you have enough of Tabitha. But if you had some help?
Help would improve the odds. Help might just make the difference. All right, if you're good enough at what you do to meet me in the village up near the peak, we can talk further. I'll have a plan by the time I see you, if I see you. Good luck. It's gonna be a lot harder for you to get up there than it will be for me.
Okay. They are hidden. Well, you know what, guys? I'm gonna call it set for now. I know it's a bit shorter than my last one, but it's because I kinda did not render the old one yet, so my space is kinda low. Boom. Okay, I know. Damn. Bumper sword. Bumper.
Can't run from me.
Boom.
What's your problem? Can't run from me.
See, rep gonna stare. I'm gonna go that way. It's just a flesh wound. Two, three. I'm gonna go to Repcon and call it a set. I hope. If not, you guys see something else later.